in the technical services area of the library, where we process books and get them ready for you to check out, you and your mom and dad, or grandma and grandpa, or brother and sister. Today I'm going to do a story that you can help me by singing along or speaking the words with me. We're going to do Going on a Bear Hunt. So if you're ready, we're going to start by stomping our feet. And this is a good song that you can do to get your exercise. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. Uh-oh, grass, long wavy grass. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it. Swishy, swashy, swishy, swashy, swishy, swashy. Okay, we're out of that grass. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. Uh-oh, a river, a deep, dark river. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it. Splish, splash, splish, splash, splish, splash, splish, splash. Okay, shake your shoes off. Okay, here we go. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh no, mud, thick, oozy mud. Can't go over it, and you can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it. Squilch, squirch, squilch, squirch, squilch, squirch, squilch, squirch. Ew, get that mud off your feet. Okay, here we go. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh no, a big forest with lots of tall trees. Can't go over it, and we can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it. And in the forest, there's twigs on the ground, so you'll kind of step and trip, step and trip, step and trip, step and trip. Shoo, out of that forest. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh no, what's falling from the sky? Snow, heavy, wet snow. We can't go over it, and we can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it. Whoosh, and the wind's blowing, whoo, and it's hard to see. Let's get out of that snowstorm. We're going on a bear hunt. We're not afraid. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh, a cave. A dark, gloomy cave. Can't go over it, and we can't go under it. Oh no, we gotta go through it, but we gotta be real quiet. Tiptoe, 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 tiptoe. What's that? I see two fuzzy ears, a wet nose, and two googly eyes. What is it? Is it an ant? Is it a kitty cat? Oh no, it's a bear! Run, tiptoe out of the cave. Oh, remember that snowstorm? Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Up, remember the forest? Trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip. Up through that mud. Squelch, squirch, squelch, squirch, squelch, squirch. Up, there's the river. Splish, splash, splish, splash, splish, splash, splish, splash. Got our feet clean at least. Through that tall grass. Swishy, swashy, swishy, swashy, swishy, swashy. Up, there's the house. Run up the stairs. Open the door. Run up to the top. Uh-oh, what did we do? We forgot to shut the door. Back down the stairs. Shut the door. Back up into our room. Shut the door. Pull the covers over our head. Guess what? We're never going on a bear hunt again. Well, I hope you enjoyed that story, and we'll try to do more stories for you. Thanks a bunch, and have a good day.